Just checking around to see if there's any chest or anything. This monsters. Oh, we have wood soldiers. Is that another wood soldier here behind the column? Let's fight him. Enemy is surprised. One more hit to take care of it, I think. I meant the other one. This one. Yeah. Halfway there. Missed. We all reach A? I'm not sure about Shao. Shao can hit D. End. Still kicking. Okay, one more. We got all full meters. Level 25. Jan and Rick has learned Peroran Cure. Our next level cure, huh? Let's check it out. Peroran Cure. Heals a large amount of damage for a single character. Cool. I like when the dog levels up. It is very, very choice. It's another one, yeah. Should we fight them? Why not, right? They're not really taxing us or anything, and we're surprising the enemy, so we get all these free hits. I'm gonna use one of our finishing moves. McBain probably won't get the go, yeah. We knocked it back too far. A, let's all attack A now. Switch to B and X, I guess. Well, whoever they feel like attacking. That's a good one. Nope. Missed. Missed. All right, let's get that one. He already did 200 points on it. 200 something. Very good. So we came from here. Oh right, there was another stairs to the north side of the room here. How high does the lighthouse go? They're like not hurting us, these things. Largely because we're surprising them. The noise bell is making them flee us, and then we attack from behind and we get a surprise attack. Let's look for any secrets here. There's probably nothing here, but if there is, I wanna find it. I see the soldier over there. Another one there. I don't know if it's necessary to fight all of them. Let's fight all of them. At least for now. Only three. Didn't even reach. McBain's just gotta get closer. Chow can't reach that. Alright. 99 points there. 232 there. 98. So this one is slightly more damaged. Okay. We came from there. So I think the only... There's not a lot of these wooden soldiers, otherwise I'd avoid them. But we'll attack this one. Boop. These things are cowards. Let's use Xiao's finishing move. We can get a chance. Let's attack C then, since he definitely hit C. One left. Kind of a waste to use it, right? I'm not gonna use it. We almost got this thing anyway. It's just gonna get one hit in. I definitely do want to see it because I don't remember his finishing move. I don't remember Rachel's either. It's been a while since we had them in the party. Who needs to be healed? Xiao? Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Been in a few battles. Let me save again. Something big is coming up, I know it. We're back outside. It's gotta be the top, right? Full meters. Not so fast. Take this, Megaton Hammer! Huh, cool. We were attacking A? Is that... Let's attack A. Yeah. Okay, we've hit all three of them. Equally, more or less. Let's go for B. Make your move. You're doomed. All right, a little bit of healing here. This one for McBain made me more like a healing wink. Okay. So we came from in here. This thing's running away. Let's attack C. I know we can all reach that one. Oops. Nope. We'll get A, and he'll get D. Hopefully we can finish off D. Might be able to. Oh, well, Una can shoot maybe as well? No, not quite. Awesome. Look at that. It's another view. Good God. This is some real life Yeah, I have fear of heights. It's obviously not affecting me here, but... we got these weird... like, is that metal? Like, gears? I don't know what that... what these are made out of. Oh, there's a bunch of these soldiers. Intruders! What are the people below doing? Well, it's okay. Sorry, but this is as far as you can go. Alright, we got these soldiers. Attack C. We can reach. Oh wow, one hit! One punch, one punch! 98 on that one. I decided to switch over that one. 112. Alright, so the top one is the most damaged, or the one in back now. A. It's A. We'll go for A. They were easier than the wood soldiers. Okay, I guess that's our destination going in there. They were guarding that. Okay. I thought those... yeah, those don't go anywhere. Another save in. Oh, wait. We need a little healing. Just a little. Oh, here comes that wind again. Ambassador Bureger is joining with us, so now we can go back to our country. As soon as we put the old man of the doll maker and a puppet called Capri on the boat, which will come to pick them up. Oh, thanks for telling us all about your secret nefarious plans. It was an easy mission. What? Who are you? Release Rosette, says McBean. Shao says, return Capri, too. Ha! We have some nerve. Yes, we do. We have some nerve. We have all the nerve. Kind of standing away from us. Attacking B. Wait. Can't reach. Can't reach any of them yet. So if the soldiers are easier, maybe we should just take out the soldiers first. Unless these particular soldiers are harder indeed. Nope. Shining arrow. Sweet. I don't know if we use all our power up. Well, fine, let's attack C. Okay, so far. One regular soldier and two wooden left. Xiao's got a full meter. Kinda wanna save him though. I mean, how tough is what's to come, right? Alright, we just got these two wooden ones to deal with. 242 there, wow. Xiao and Rachel, 25. Welcome to the 25 Club. Alright, let's spread it around so much. Somewhat. Oops. Oh, there they are. I want to look around a little bit. Necross with his creepy laugh again. Evidently, we have some guests to welcome. Ambassador Bureger says, You are the McBain Company. Nice seeing you again, says McBain. Necross says, I see. They're the ones who ruined your plan on Riatom Island, Ambassador Bureger. What a small world. Hee hee hee. Xiao copying his laugh again. Hee hee hee. Hee hee hee. Hee hee hee. Oh no. I can't help but mimicking him. It's good timing. I have a question for you. Necross took out the resonant stone of wind. That's what we were looking for. Yeah, hand it over, you big baddie. Grandpa. McBain says, he's the one who took out the resonant stone from the cave then. It's a little tickler since they have found out about the resonant stone. Looks like you know something. I hear that you can use mysterious spells. I am so curious as a person who engages with the spells. Enough about that, says Forte. Tell us where Mr. Rosette is. Are you going to pretend to be ignorant? Well, that's fine, then. Are we fighting these people? Oh, there he is. Mac, says Rosette. Well, I guess he's not... he's bound, but not gagged. Rosette! We can't let our guard down on him so that he won't have a chance to handle Capuri. We're making him stop fussing. Oh, how nice of you. Return Rosette and Capuri, says McBain. Hee hee hee. Sorry, but I can't. I suffered a defeat on the ocean, but you won't be able to do the same this time. It's payback time, baby! Wow, okay. Yeah, this is what we've been training for, guys. Oh, we can't reach the bad guys. They're out of range. We'll have to settle for attacking Wooden Soldier A at this point. I don't know if we should use any spells. Pretty cool song, huh? McBain can't even reach any of them. Well, maybe he can reach this one. Xiao can't reach any of them. I guess he's, like, slow or something. Move slow. And we're gonna use all our special attacks. This is what we've been saving him for. Interrupting Necross. ...428 on Necross. Nice. Interrupting Bureger. So I think we'll let the soldiers go. We'll just interrupt Necross next time. Because we know what the soldiers can do. We don't really know what Necross can do. Alright, let's attack Soldier A. Is that the one we were attacking? Oh wait, we don't have the dog with us. Okay. Oh great, we only have one healer. Una's the only healer. And Rachel and Charge Dog are not available. And that's unfortunate because Jan would always be the one to go first, so yeah, McBain might get knocked out before Una has a chance to heal him. We're gonna interrupt Necross. Or shall we? Oh good, she gets to go. Alright, another soldier down. Oh! No, I did it! I did the wrong one. Oh well. Hope we don't regret this. Bureger just attacks and misses. Necross, what's he gonna do? Throw a hurricane spell. Alright. Oh, I'm only attacking one person. Alright. We should probably be attacking one of these guys, but let's get rid of these soldiers. Una will heal, Xiao. Let's see if we get another interrupt in this battle. Oh, his Xiao is panicked. Oh, and hitting Forte. Necross is casting Rafflim. On, I guess, all of us. Oh, that's stinky. Let's get C, Una, you know, Una should do a life all heal. That would be good. And then McBain, wait, do we have any I don't think any of this cure stuff, it's just like buffs. That awakens unconsciousness. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of. He's not unconscious, he's like confused. It's always an option. That's just healing. That's magic. Neutralizes poison. Paralysis. Unconsciousness. Anti-panic. On Xiao. McBain will do that. There's only one of us attacking, and that's him this round, and the rest is healing. Awesome. I think I like that spell. We're back! Another hurricane. That's alright. Wait, we need a heal in here. On Xiao. He just got unconfused and they're picking on him already. Finish off the soldiers. Now it's just these two. Bureger! Dark Brocken? Yikes. Una's got an interrupt. I think we'll use it on Necross. Should we attack? Yeah, let's attack Necross. Hopefully it doesn't have, like, near infinite hit points. We'll do it right this time. Oh, we got rid of Necross. That's our Bureger. We almost got two more interrupts anyway. With Xiao and Forte. Forte and his friends obtained the Resonant Stone of Wind. Forte says, do you think he's noticed the power of the Resonant Stone? Probably, says McBain. It's going to be a little tough to fight from now on. Una says, this is turning out to be exactly what the people of Shulf were worried about. Rosette says, Ada. Is Ada okay? She's fine, says Forte. She's resting at the factory. Good. Are you okay, Rosette? Asks McBain. Yeah, more or less. Sorry, Mac. Don't worry. Oh, the bad guys are getting up. Woof! Ah, Mr. Mac, says Rachel. Look, Necross and Bureger. Yeah, I don't know. If this were Baldur's Gate, they'd be dead. We don't knock people unconscious in Baldur's Gate. We kill them. Sometimes we make them explode into chunks, but yeah, they're still alive. If you're not careful in the final stage, I can destroy you. What?